That's crazy. They said they hit him with a car, but is that what really happened? What did the autopsy? I want to know about the autopsy.
Explanation that they have offered. They claimed that they tried to reach out to Miss Bettison, and you should know that Miss Bettison is the named plaintiff in a lawsuit against the Jackson Police Department because they killed her brother 3 years earlier. She went through two criminal trials, had several press conferences. So when they called her house, if they did call her house like they claimed, they knew where she lived. They knew how to get in contact with her if they really wanted to notify her that her son Dexter had been hit by a police car. So it is very suspicious.